It was a close call for a sheriff's deputy last night after his patrol car was hit by an alleged drunk driver. The deputy had pulled a car over on F Street. During the traffic stop, another vehicle drove toward him and hit the left rear bumper and side panel of his vehicle. The deputy was able to jump out of the way to avoid being hit. He then got into his car and pulled over Gustavo Garcia of Wasco, who was then arrested for hit and run and DUI.